I was coming from this WordPress world where everything is kind of behind this heavy template builder. And when I used Webflow, I said, wow, I never knew that this is how classes work with the HTML. I never knew that this is how you can structure things inside the DOM. And I thought that that visual development tool was the answer for how I can learn how to develop websites.